I'm John Hanna, and here are the CDTV.net dividend report for Monday, October 6, 2008. Brookdale Senior Living Incorporated announced that its board of directors has declared a quarterly cash dividend on its common stock of 25 cents per share for the third quarter of 2008. The 25 cents per share dividend is payable on October 17 to holders of record of Brookdale's common stock on October 10, 2008. Brookdale Senior Living Incorporated is a leading owner and operator of senior living communities throughout the United States. Men's Warehouse announced that its board of directors declared a quarterly cash dividend of 7 cents per share on the company's common stock, payable on December 26 to shareholders of record at the close of business on December 16, 2008. Men's Warehouse is one of North America's largest specialty retailers of men's apparel, with 1,295 stores. Aetna Incorporated declared its regular annual cash dividend of 4 cents per share on the company's common stock. The dividend is payable on November 28 to shareholders of record at the close of business on November 13, 2008. Aetna is one of the nation's leading diversified healthcare benefits companies, serving approximately 37.2 million people with information and resources to help them make better informed decisions about their health care. The Board of Directors of Ferro Corporation has declared a regular quarterly dividend of 14.5 cents per share of common stock. The dividend is payable on December 10 to shareholders of record on November 14, 2008. Ferro Corporation is a leading global supplier of technology-based performance materials for manufacturers. Socos Energy Navigation Limited announced that its board of directors has declared the company's initial cash dividend for the 2008 fiscal year of 90 cents per common share, payable October 30 to stockholders of record on October 23, 2008. Socos Energy Navigation pro forma fleet consists of 50 vessels of 5.3 million DWT. Socos Energy Navigation's operational fleet consists of 44 vessels, all of double hull design. Sun Communities Incorporated announced that its board of directors declared a quarterly dividend of 63 cents per share for the third quarter of 2008. The dividend is payable October 24 to shareholders of record October 14, 2008. Sun Communities Incorporated is a real estate investment trust that currently owns and operates a portfolio of 136 communities comprising approximately 47,600 developed sites and approximately 6,200 sites suitable for development mainly in the Midwest and Southeast United States. For more information about these dividends and other announcements, go to cdtv.net.